Lila, do the thing.
Huh? What thing?
What do you mean, what thing?
The information, explain anything.
Okay.
What's this?
This is everything.
Can you be more specific?
Can you not talk for a second?
Yeah.
And this here, this is all of us. All of our lives woven together in a beautiful web of life and destiny.
The Spider-Verse.
Spider-Verse? Oh, that's stupid. It's called the Arachno-Humanoid Polymultiverse. Which sounds stupid too, I guess.
And these nodes where the lines converge?
They are the canon. Chapters that are a part of every spider story, every time.
Some good, some bad, some very bad. Just keep going.
Uncle Aaron.
This one, event ASN 90. A police captain close to Spider-Man dies, saving a kid from falling rubble during a battle with an arch nemesis.
Captain Stacy, I'm so sorry.
Supposed to go.
Canon events are the connections that bind our lives together. But those connections can be broken.
That's why anomalies are so dangerous.
Inspector Singh's death was a canon event. You weren't supposed to be there, and you weren't supposed to save him. That's why Gwen tried to stop you.
I thought you were trying to save me.
I was doing both.
And now, Miles, because you changed the story, Pavitra's dimension is unraveling. If we're lucky, we can stop it. We haven't always been lucky.
That wasn't me. That was the spot.
It's what happens when you break the canon.
How do you know?
Because I broke it once myself. I found the world where I had a family, where I was happy.
At least a version of me was.
And that version of myself was killed. So I replaced him. I thought it was harmless. But I was wrong. Save enough captains, and we could lose everything.
My dad is about to be captain.
I'm gonna take everything from you. Like you took everything from me.
Spot does it. He kills him. does it happen? When does it happen?
In 2 days, when he's sworn in.
That's what the model says.
I'm sorry, Miles.
Send me home.
I can't do that. Not now.
What am I supposed to do? Just let him die? What about your dad? He's a captain, right?
Yeah.
And that's it. You just aren't gonna do anything about it. Okay, what about Uncle Ben? That'd have been okay if you knew and you just let it play out?
If not for Uncle Ben, most of us wouldn't be here, Miles. I mean, all the good we did, it wouldn't have been done.
So we're just supposed to let people die because some algorithm says that that's supposed to happen? You realize how messed up that sounds, right?
You have a choice between saving one person and saving an entire world, every world.
I can do both! Spider-Man always...
Not always.
Miles, we all want to live the life we wish we had. Believe me, I have tried. And the harder I tried, the more damage I did. You can't have it all, kid. Being Spider-Man is a sacrifice. That's the job. That's what you signed up for.
Miles.
Penny? What is this? Is this an intervention or something?
We know it's hard. But it's the truth, Miles.
Is that why you're here? To let me down easy? You worked last time, why not run it back, huh?
Hey, hold on.
You were right, Gwen. You should have never come to see me.
Kid, look
at... Stop calling me.
Here we go.
Hopey, you're not helping.
Good.
Miles, please understand.
You can't ask me not to save my father.
I'm not asking.
My God, just give him the center.
Great look.
We let him leave, he'll only do more damage. Both
Miguel,
know
that's
that.
Enough.
Just need to hold you a few days.
Sorry, I had to end like this, kid.
I said not to call me that!